So if you let go of something in space, it's not going to fall or drop. It'll just float around. And it'll get lost. It can float off into a nook or a cranny or behind a container or behind a rack or something, and you might not ever see it again. So you have to really keep track of your stuff when you're in space.
Dr. Magnus came in and told us about how she's an astronaut and how about her last expeditions and how she's really gotten to be an astronaut, and from middle school she was wanting to be one. We're really close to middle school, so it's kind of crazy to think that just something that we think about now could be what we be when we grow up.
I think I learned a little more about like what it takes to be an astronaut and what they actually do in space, because when I used to think about an astronaut before she came in today, I thought of just going up into the space station and then like going out onto a planet and studying what was there. But now I learned that you do like more engineering and physics, and it's more experiments and like science related.
I thought it was really interesting learning about like the launch and all the training you have to go through to become an astronaut. I just think it was really interesting how she was like, she got where she is and her story behind what she does.
How do you use the bathroom?
How do you use the bathroom? This is the most popular question we were talking about this morning at the news event. Well, I'm hoping that they see myself and other successful women, no matter what the field, as role models. And says, hey, you can go do whatever you put your mind to. There, you know, all you have to do is have the dream and work. And so I know a lot of women in the generation ahead of me were my role models, and I know a lot of women in my generation are hoping that we are serving the same purpose for those that come after us.
I like to go into the field of technology and software and coding.
I want to be a doctor.
Find that dream and go for it. Don't let anybody stop you.